But that little sequence where you do five. And then. And you're doing D sus 2, D, D sus 4. C9. You gotta bring your, after you do the C9, you have to bring your index finger up to here, up to the first fret, second fret, first string. Back to the C9, back to this. C9 the second time, C over B.